Technically, it's a non-immigrant visa that allows spouses to stay together while the immigrant spouse is undergoing